Remember, any information you may have about missing individuals can be valuable. Please don't hesitate to contact the proper authorities, either your local police, the FBI, or the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Thank you.